You'll sit now.
Yeah, fire it up.
You really must avoid taking those wrong turns. A little taste, so at the end you understand what you're interfering with. Give my regards to Talos.
Blood. You said Rocker was covered in it.
Rocker had more meat in him than this one.
Maybe that's the difference.
But you're sure he'll die?
Your kid has no mercy.
His end will come. It will be slow. And it will be painful.
Just time enough for a man to think on his sins.
If he found us, it means the facility is compromised. We should move out.
No. We were warned that this one was coming. We have time before they start searching for him.
If you are certain, what about your friends from Ark?
Those fools have outlived their usefulness. Let them drink a little more, then dose them with more. Don't do bodies with this one. Enough of this dead weight. You carry him now. This is as far as I go.
You're flying back to Prague?
I need to meet with those Dvala beings. Get them to accelerate the timeline so our shipment clears customs immediately.
They will want more money.
Smugglers always want more money. The Dvala won't get it.
So the men and I should stay here and proceed as planned?
Brown confirmed everything with Bykus last night. Date and time.
End of the line for you, friend.
Chicane, come in. How long have I been out?
Alex, it's me. I need help.
Finally! Been trying to raise you ever since you blew off the bank. Where the hell are you?
The Swiss Alps. Research facility called GARM. Walked into an ambush. I can't raise TF-29's pilot.
The Swiss Alps? Fuck, man. It's gonna take time to scrounge up a VTOL. What happened?
They were waiting for me when I got here. Marchenko and the gold mask mercs from Dubai.
Jesus. You gotta get out of there. Look, stay low. Find an exit and... Well, I'll get back to you when I've got a plan.
And I'll keep trying to raise my pilot. These guys think I'm dead, Alex. Maybe I can take advantage of that. Have a peek around. Moving the crane.
Yeah, I can see that. Why?
Because the last person to use this didn't follow proper safety precautions. You almost had a ton of ice fall on someone's head.
Shit! Is it safe now?
Yeah, should be fine. I just finished testing everything when you started shouting at me.
Okay, well, thanks.
Don't mention it.
This takes a long time to compile. It's worth it though.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Some of these bad boys a chance to do their thing.
Sorry.
Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
I can't wait to talk to this place. Six, seven, eight. Copy, I'll check on that.
Sergei's spot leader.
Makes sense. He's the one with the Titan system.
I'll be glad.
Yeah, there are advantages to being down here bulletproof.
Sure, if things go to shit, we can all take cover behind him.
All that champagne in the other hand, not a drop for us.
Just wait.
You're for checking.
And he says they've shipped something.
Just making sure everything's in working order.
Looking forward to getting some real action?
Fucking A. They won't know what hit them.
Perimeter detail reports west side all clear.
I'm dying to try out my old modifications and give someone a very nasty surprise.
Access granted.
Thank you.
Access granted.
This operation is going to put us down in history forever.
Attention all personnel. The clubhouse is closed. We are clearing the site. Transports are en route.
T-minus 60 minutes to full evac.
Any of the civilians around this way. What do we do? Force them back or just shoot on sight?
Attention all personnel. Sight burn within 1 hour.
A higher death toll than Cairo. But if this one goes according to plan, we just might.
Sorry, what?
The way the police and politicians keep talking tough about how prepared they are for our next attack. They can't do a damn thing against the Orchid.
Perimeter detail reports west. Side all clear.
I will go ahead.
And Oaks fleet of you? What am I imagining?
Jensen? Tell me that's who making all that noise in there.
Where the hell have you been, Chicane?
Well, don't you sound like your usual self. Goddamn roaches spotted me looking for you. Had a hell of a time shaking them off. Listen, there's a helipad, north end of the facility.
I'm on my way. Alex, I don't need that ride. I found my pilot.
That's a relief. Let me know when you're back in Prague.
Copy that.
Ready to get the hell out of here.
Here, isn't it?
The hell happened? Where's everyone?
Martial law. Riots in Gollum spilled over into Prague. Entire city's on lockdown. No one but state police allowed in the streets tonight. They've all got itchy trigger fingers.
Wonderful. Dr. Miller? Come to meet me at the office?
He'll be waiting for you. Of course, you'll likely be shot getting there. Watch yourself out there, Jensen.
Alex, it's me. We need to meet.